President's Day is not only known as a federal holiday, but a day for some really deep discounts, too. In fact, after Black Friday, this is a day where customers are looking for great deals as retailers work to move last year's inventory. 8 News Now reporter Sally Jaramillo is live.